Hi everyone, welcome back to Desired Foods. Today we are making sea bream with sweet potato mash. So we're starting out with two sea bream here, which I've just washed and pat dried. So now I'm going on to preparing the fish. So I'm just going to trim the tails off. So as you can see here, we're just making it nice and straight so it looks a bit more polished at the end. And then I'm just going to start to cut through with a scissor the fins on the side and the bottom. So now I'm just going to pat them dry again. So I'm just going to wipe it down and then I'm just going to put some slits through the fish so our marinade gets through and marinates our fish nicely. So I'm starting out with some tomato and pepper paste. If you can't get hold of this, just use tomato puree and some blended peppers. And then I'm adding my homemade green seasoning. I will drop the link below, so if you want to know how to make that. And then I'm just going to add some olive oil to this and give this a little mix. So now I'm just going to add some all-purpose seasoning to this. So I'm using about a teaspoon and then some chili and lemon powder. And then you're just going to give this a good mix. Then add some paprika to this. And I'm just going to add a little bit more olive oil, because you want this to be a nice paste that will just smooth over. So that's all done now. So I'm just going to get my fish and I'm just going to pour the marinade over and then I'm just going to rub it into the fish where it gets right into the grooves which we have created. So all the flavour will go right through onto the fish. So just rub all that marinade in and then repeat the process onto the other side. Once that's done, I'm going to put some of the mixture in the inside and I'm just going to stuff the fish with some fresh ginger and some fresh coriander. So now I'm just going to get some tin foil and lay it out. And then we're just going to pop the fish on the inside. And then we're just going to wrap these into little parcels. So once your fishes are wrapped, you're just going to preheat your oven to 180 degrees and you're going to leave these on a baking tray and you're going to cook them for 45 minutes. So while that's baking, we're going to move on to our sweet potato mash. So I am just peeling some sweet potatoes here. And then we're just going to wash them and dice them. So you're just going to chop these up, give them a rinse and boil them in some salted water till they are cooked and tender. So now that they are cooked, I'm just mashing them up and then I'm just going to add a teaspoon of green seasoning to this. So if you want the recipe for my homemade green seasoning, I will link that in the description below. Please check out my video. And then I'm adding some fresh chopped chives to this as well. And then you're just going to mash this up and that is your sweet potato mash ready. So now my sweet potato mash is all done. I'm going to check on my fish, which has been about 45 minutes now. So as you can see, we're just going to open this up. So as you can see, this is nice and cooked now. It has been cooking for 45 minutes and that's your fish ready. And it's ready to serve with your sweet potato mash. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I upload videos twice a week and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys!